press the bell icon and make sure you never miss another update from Sindhistan.com.
Aamir Khan and Fatima Sana Shaikh are currently busy shooting for their film Thugs of Hindostan in Jodhpur for the last few weeks. Thugs of Hindostan also stars Amitabh Bachchan and Katrina Kaif in the lead roles. Big B returned to Mumbai from Rajasthan, however Aamir and Fatima are still in Jodhpur. Yesterday in Jodhpur, Aamir and Fatima took out some time from their busy schedule and catch a special screening of Rani Mukerji-starrer Hichki. After watching the film, Bollywood's Mr. Perfectionist Aamir Khan praised Hichki and said, "Just saw one of the most enjoyable films in a long time. Great story, amazing performances, superb film, thoroughly enjoyed it. It's called Hichki, please don't miss it. Thank you Rani, Siddharth, Neeraj and the entire cast of young students. You were absolutely amazing. Love, Aamir." Fatima Sana Sheikh also tweeted, "Just watched Hichki. Such a beautiful and attaching film. It's such a delight to watch Rani ma'am on screen. Her eyes, subtle beautiful performances. The kids were amazing too." Earlier Karan Johar, Sushmita Sen, Shilpa Shetty, veteran Rekha, Ranveer Singh also praised Rani Mukherjee's performance in the film. Rani Mukerji plays a disabled woman who has a speech defect and turns her this so-called weakness into her strength. IENS Report.